thing is, well, like, it goes into the crowd and you're like,
I said, come to places, sing that song. Oh, now to places where I know you wouldn't go in.
However, it was great. We did a great session out in the playground. Yep, and Hannah was there, and I think that was her first experience of the liberation that sports chairs can give somebody with lower body, you know, mobility problems.
And how somebody to realise that she had a massive potential, she was going to be a star in the making?
Well, first of all, she wouldn't get out of the chair. I think she just wanted to take it on there and then. That was it, you know, that was hers. Great. Well, within days, she joined up to the wheelchair basketball club, as it was then.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've got 50 very, very nervous people backstage ready to come out and sing for you. But before...
Not only did she come to the school, in both events. She also won the Children Paralympic record as well.
I'm not going to be able to do that.